god that is known for deception. Good night, Mother.
Oh, great Hera, you have heard my call and have answered. Soon, you shall rule.
Good evening, priestess.
I felt your presence, Ares, my lord.
Is the virgin here?
Yes, she has confessed to give up her life willingly to Hera.
Good. My mother will be pleased. Everything is at hand. Soon there will be a new breed of god on Mount Olympus.
And I, after being such a loyal subject of Hera, will be granted
immortality.
Your son will then lead my army to bring war all over Greece. He will conquer every living thing with the right gods on his side.
I love it when you talk of power.
You know nothing yet of power, Melissa. The virgin's blood is key. She has the blood of the Titans flowing through. For years, Zeus hid the key from the rest, granting only males be born into the family, until now.
One whore had a baby.
It's Hera's doing. She's got too much to contain.
Her blood, pure and innocent, is the one key that will kill a god. A dagger to the heart stained in her blood will send Zeus to Tartarus as a dead soul.
Tonight, the will of Hera will be carried out. By this knife, the guilty will be punished and the good will rule. May the gods fear this. May they fear Hera, the new ruler who will bring peace to this world. Bring in the virgin. Do you proclaim yourself the Chosen One?
Yes, I do.
you willingly give your blood to the great goddess? Bring her to the altar.
Again, woman.
Who are you?
Take a wild guess.
Pariahs! Let's go! More guards are coming! Boy, exactly what is your plan now? Now that we got this girl.
We're running into the woods, waiting for these worriers to come kill us.
No, we have to bring this... What is your name?
I have no name. I'm the chosen one. Let go of me. You
Quiet.
Have no right.
Bryce, what are we doing?
We're going to Hestia's temple. We'll be safe there. Trust me.
You are not taking me to that lower goddess temple.
What makes you think we'll be safe there? I'm a warrior, but I'm not a god. I can't save you and this chosen one from a whole army.
That's right. You can't save me. Soon Mother O'Hara will come and my destiny will be fulfilled.
Can we tie and gag her for this trip?
Absolutely not.
What would make you think that I would be nice to you? You took me away from the priestess I've been waiting my whole life to meet. I'm gonna run away as soon as I get a chance.
I kind of feel bad for her.
Then let her go. This would be a lot easier if she wanted our help.
No, the goddess said that.
What goddess? What are you not telling me?
Hestia, she came to me and she said I had to save her.
Typical. Does every mortal have to work for a god?
Where are you going?
I'm leaving. You didn't pay me. I dealt your god's will.
Oh, please. I can't do this without you.
I don't work for the gods. I haven't since I became a warrior.
Please, I'll get what you asked for. What are you doing?
Well, I'm not going to be the only one fighting the gods. Pick it up.
The dagger? No, I don't want to fight you.
Pick it up! That's all you got? Well, what if we came over here and fought closer to your dear little virgin?
Ah!
Not bad. You might have some potential. I'll stay. We'll practice more later.
Are you okay?
Who are you people and why won't you let me go?
I know it's hard to believe, but we're trying to help you. Here. Let me fix your wound.
Why would you help me? This is my destiny, boy. You can't help what's already been written. I understand you have a good heart, but...
You think your destiny is to die at the hand of some woman?
Not just any woman. The great priestess of Hera. I'm sure that when the time comes, you will make the right choice and set me free.
My name is Barias. Your mother must have given you a name. Or do you not have one of those either?
Yes, I have a mother who I love dearly. When I was younger, sometimes he used to call me Sahara.
Sahara? Well, Sahara. I'm gonna go build a fire, so I will be back.
Please let me go. Hera will reward you well.
You really think Hera cares about you? You're stupid for believing so. You couldn't pay me all the money in the world to work for her.
But you're a woman. Surely you could appreciate her power.
Hera's power. You have a lot to learn, little girl. I once put all my faith in the gods and they betrayed me. A lot of people died under her hand.
That's not true. Mother Hera loves all who are loyal to her. She wouldn't kill.
Ask anyone about the Battle of Britannia. Thousands died, including me.
How could you let this happen?
Priestess, the boy and the woman snuck in among the others.
This is unacceptable. Hera will be upset. You had a job. Just to bring her here in her older age. Give her to me for the offering.
We did this, priestess. She wanted to be here. That boy kidnapped her.
Idiot! If we do not sacrifice before Artemis brings the new moon, it'll be too late. Zeus will find out, and Hera's plan will be destroyed.
Yes, we'll find her, my queen. And we'll go to every kingdom loyal to Hera. And we'll speak of Sahara, and we'll find her.
Do whatever it takes. Maybe Hera will forgive you for your negligence. Now go! How did I go so wrong?
I was going to ask you the same thing. Why didn't you kill the boy?
When I went to stab him, I looked him in the eyes. I couldn't do it.
Just as I thought. He is not just a normal boy. The gods are working with him.
I thought you said this was kept from the gods and Zeus wouldn't know.
This isn't Zeus's doing. This is another god.
It's the mother. She didn't want Sahara to come here.
But priestess, if you do not take care of this soon, Zeus will know, and I will not be able to protect you from his wrath.
Priestess, you call?
You need to find the chosen one now! Tildes, go to the town and find the Virgin's mother!
I need to speak.
Yes, my queen.
We'll follow the sea north to Athens. It'll be less than a 100-mile walk.
Or we could sail. It'll take us only a few days.
We can't sail. We don't know what side Poseidon's on, and that's his kingdom.
Barias, the sea does as it wishes. I've learned a long time ago not to listen to the superstitions about the gods. They don't care about us. We'll camp here tonight, then tomorrow we'll head out. We'll sail.